I am a man that comes from a very positive school when it comes to, in particular, one of these drugs. And we'll see how it works out, Peter. I'm not saying it will, but I think that people may be surprised. By the way, that would be a game changer. But we're going to know very soon. But we have ordered millions of units. It's being ordered from Bayer. And there is another couple of companies also that do it.
For clarity, Dr. Fauci said there is no magic drug for coronavirus right now, which you would agree. I guess on this issue,
well,
then
I think we only disagree a little bit.
I'm sorry.
I disagree. Maybe and maybe not. Maybe there is, maybe there isn't. We have to see.
Is it possible that your impulse to put a positive spin on things may be giving Americans a false sense of hope
and
misrepresenting preparedness right now?
No, I don't think so. I think that
the not yet approved drug.
Such a lovely question. Look, it may work and it may not work. And I agree with the doctor what he said. May work, may not work. I feel good about it. That's all it is, just a feeling. I'm a smart guy. I feel good about it. And we're going to see. You're going to see soon enough. And we have certainly some very big samples of people. If you look at the people, you have a lot of people that are in big trouble. And this is not a drug that, obviously, I think I can speak from a lot of experience because it's been out there for over 20 years. So it's not a drug that you have a huge amount of danger with. It's not like a brand new drug that's been just created that may have an unbelievable monumental effect, like kill you. We're going to know very soon. And I can tell you, the FDA is working very hard to get it out. Right now, in terms of malaria, if you want it, you can have a prescription. You get a prescription. And by the way, and it's very effective. It works. I have a feeling you may, and I'm not being overly optimistic or pessimistic. I sure as hell think we ought to give it a try. I mean, there's been some interesting things happened and some good, very good things. Let's see what happens. We have nothing to lose. You know the expression? What the hell do you have to lose? Okay?
So what do you say to Americans who are nearly 200 dead? What do you say to Americans who are scared, though? I guess nearly 200 dead, 14,000 who are sick, millions, as you witnessed, who are scared right now. What do you say to Americans who are watching you right now who are scared?
I say that you're a terrible reporter. That's what I say. I think it's a very nasty question, and I think it's a very bad signal that you're putting out to the American people. The American people are looking for answers, and they're looking for hope. And you're doing sensationalism, and the same with NBC and Comcast. I call it Comcast. Let me just ask for whom you work. Let me just tell you something. That's really bad reporting. And you ought to get back to reporting instead of sensationalism. Let's see if it works. It might and it might not. I happen to feel good about it, but who knows? I've been right a lot. Let's see what happens, John.
Can I come back to the science and the logistics?
You're going to be ashamed of yourself.
The units that were ordered, are they for clinical trials or are they for distribution to the general patient population?
We are going to, as I understand it, we are going to be taking samples in New York. Governor Cuomo very much is interested in this drug. And they are going to work on it also after they get a certain approval. We're waiting for one final approval from the FDA. We'll see what happens. But we'll use it on people that are not doing great or even at the beginning of not feeling well.
Sort of fall under the
and, John, what do we have
hospice?
To lose?
So this was sort of
wait, John, it's been out there for so long. We hear good things. Let's see. Maybe it works and maybe it doesn't.
I understand all that. I'm just thinking of the application here. So that would be under sort of a modified compassionate access.
We're doing that, I guess, and that's what it's called, yeah. Yes.